I'm glad we talked. It's good we can be really honest with each other. Well, that's the way it should be. Why don't you stay here again tonight?
No, it wouldn't be right.
Why not?
Well, if you want me to be totally honest, I wouldn't feel content staying in the spare room.
Jimmy?
You know how I feel about you. It doesn't just end with me finding you attractive, like in your personality. I fancy you in the same way I fancied Peter Harrison. I want to kiss you the way I kissed him. Oh, I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said that.
It's okay.
No, it's not. I've said too much and I've spoiled everything. How could you possibly stay friends with me now?
Because I want to. When you go all sad on me. Everything's gonna be alright, you know.
I gotta go.